now that I have all the money I need, I am ready to go to Kentucky. I just emailed JP Giacomini and asked him when he wants me to show up, and now I'm just making travel plans. Yay!
Hey everyone, just wanted to give you another Kentucky update video. I talked to JP last night, and I talked to my mom, who's going to be traveling with me, and I'm pretty sure I have my dates set. I'm not going to mention them yet, because I'm not entirely sure, but it's going to be in the next 2 weeks. Travel plans! Looks like I'm going to be driving in my mom's car, her Bronco. It's so cute, it's so, so cute, but it's a gas-guzzling son of a gun. Scary, but you know, it's good. It's much better than my car. My car is no bueno. but my mom and I will be going in her vehicle, and then she's gonna be giving it to me. I'm such a nice mommy.
You guys, 1 week from now, this girl is gonna be in Kentucky.
I'm getting a little bit nervous. I thought I should confess that to you guys because I've been so excited. And then I got a little sad, and now I'm just nervous. I just anxious and jittery, like a beaver. I don't know if beavers are anxious. That's probably not even a good analogy at all, but you know, that's how confugled my head is right now. Oh, I really, really wanna go. I'm so excited. You have no idea how excited I am to do this. But at the same time, like, there's still so many things I need to do, like, what am I gonna do with Reverence? He's in my grandma's house right now. But, you know, I really wanna bring with me, I just can't afford it right now. So as soon as I get to Kentucky, I'm getting a job, making money, bringing my baby over with me, cause I don't ever wanna leave him ever, 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 ever again. I left him when I went to California and I missed him so much, so can't do that, no. Also, like, my sister and I got Christmas tree right here, and we're gonna decorate it tonight. And there's a movie we watch like every year. It's called A Year Without a Santa Claus. We watch it like every year ever since we were like little tiny kids. So that's kind of exciting actually that I get to do that with my sister before I leave. It's gonna be sad though. Today's the day that I'm leaving for Bozeman to go stay with my mom for a few days and then go to Kentucky from there. So this is the last couple hours I will ever be in this valley for, I don't even know when I'll be able to come back. I'm gonna miss this valley even though I hate it. Weird. Hey, so I'm on the road going to Bozeman now and I just said bye to my sister, and I said bye to my brother last night. That was probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do my entire life. I know I'm gonna see him again, but I have no idea when, and how, and where, but I love you guys are watching this. I love you two more than anything. Almost in Bozeman. I think I'm like 30 minutes away, and I'm going to be seeing my BFF, Elias. So that's kind of exciting. It's sad that, you know, I'm in Montana, and I had to say bye to my lovely family. However, I'm really kind of stoked about seeing Elias. Woo-hoo! Exciting news, you guys! I got contacted by Horse Hauler yesterday, who told me that they would give me a Christmas rate to haul Reverence from Montana to Kentucky, and it's going to cost me less than half of what I was expecting to pay in the first place. I just faxed the paperwork to get my horse hauled, so it should be a go. Ah! Hey, I'm here with my dog at my mom's house, and this is going to be my last day in Montana. We will be leaving tomorrow morning, probably really early, and I will be in Kentucky within the next 1 to 2 days. So, and my horse will be arriving shortly after me. Pretty excited. Oh, but I'm also a bit sad. But anyways. So long, Montana.
shadows growing. The low cast figure will turn into night. It's like nothing in this world ever sleeps.